the chances of our getting a northern white calf on the ground before they die is, to be honest, pretty remote. I think the best we can probably hope for right now is the recovery of their genetics in the form of their eggs and their sperm and hopefully their embryos. And that will be held in storage probably until such time as the science is good enough to enable us to use, you know, to create calves from that material.
Western subspecies of black rhino was declared extinct in 2011. And this everything is happening because of demand for rhino horn, especially in Vietnam and in China. So I think, you know, what we talk here about is something like a rescue operation, but to give hope to all rhinos that are in the world, we really need to work in Eastern Asia on reducing demand.